All right, guys, a great way to get warmed up before you start your goal kicking session is to have 25 meter set shots directly in front. Really concentrate on your routine, technique, and basic fundamentals of a set shot. Now, you should be scoring about 8 out of 10 from this angle before you move on to another position. So let's go. All right, guys, both these shots 50 meters out. One's gonna be a straight set shot, and one I'm gonna have an arc. Now, generally, you only add an arc in if you're exceeding your range, but if you hit it right, it can be more effective and you can kick the ball longer.
Round one. Round two. Round three.
Fuck yeah.
Round four.